customer, walang binigay na specific address, kundi ang nilagay lang yung junction, Northwest, Country Road 10. Walang telephone number. So magkakanap ako ng Country Road 10. Ganda ng pwesto ko, ano? Wala makakatabi. Change ng pilot. Yung aking pilot today ay yung papa ng pilot ko kahapon. Malitan sila.
guys, all the way.
You want to grab that left lane, them trees up there hang over the right wing, and then the right lane will end up here shortly around the curve, so I'll come by you.
Sabi dito na full stop daw, meron daw police dito. Siyempre kailangan ko na mag full stop dito dahil ito ay cruising lane. It's about 39 kilometers doon sa area, pero hindi siya actually naka-navigate sa customer, hindi. So ito yung town ng Tribune, Kansas. And hindi ko siya makita sa Google Map, yung GL Farms. Sakit na sa balat ang init, guys.
Walking out one evening late, the moon was rising high, headed for the river's side, around us fuss and fight. Patrol man, he walked by, asked me where I'm going, said if the sun set on me there, I'd never make it home. He said, don't go downtown tonight, there's trouble on the rise, the Batman in the shadows, and they're bound to take your life. If you mind a ramble, I'll tell you how I do. Keep your money in your pocket, then the razor.
Ayun, oh. Nandun, ito yun. Kita ko na yung isang na-drop din nila na load from there, isang fuel line before. GL Farms 620. Yeah, pero hindi mo siya makita sa map. You know. So where should I position my truck? Let me talk to somebody here. Ano ba oras na? 10:41. Then back. Yeah, wait. Driving off. Then arrive. Fly bound. Stop to. Hello there. How are you? I'm good. How are you?
Easy,
boy. So where should I park my truck?
I tried to search on Google, it doesn't show up. GL Farms.
It's just a farm. yeah, I don't know. Because I didn't even know this stuff was coming in.
Because on my load order, they don't have any phone number there. So I'm trying to look at, if I can only find on Google, then I can call in advance that I'm coming.
I'll call my boss real quick.
What's the name?
Jess.
It's a boy?
Oh, Coop.
Hey, Jess, sit.
This is Coop.
Coop?
Yeah,
Coop. Oh, your name is Jess?
No, my boss.
Oh, your boss name. Coop, sit. Hey, Coop.
He just wants to play.
What breed is this one?
I don't know. I think he's Golden Retriever.
A Golden Retriever. Hey, Coop. Hey, Coop. Sit, Coop. I can't see nobody.
Hey, Jess, there's a guy here. Looks like Ben stuff. He's just wondering where he can park his truck. Yeah, it's two of them. Yeah, it's two of them. Okay.
This is Mango.
Okay. Alright, is there if I just have him parked near like 1, 2, 3, 4, the bin? Okay.
Give me, Coop. Give me.
And is it alright if I give him your number just so he can call in advance next time? But he said he couldn't find the number. Okay. Okay.
Give me. Put it down. Put it down.
Alright, he said you can just park over there, just near these bins, 1, 2, 3, and 4.
I'm gonna turn, or?
You can just park like that.
So, but I'm gonna unload today?
Yeah, it's just gonna be a few hours, because he's spraying right now.
Okay.
Casey's on his way back, but yeah, you can just park.
Okay, so when I park there, can I remove all my straps?
Yeah, I don't think I'll be moving from there.
Okay.
I didn't even know you guys were coming today.
It was arrived yesterday?
I wasn't here yesterday. I had school yesterday.
So oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm still a student.
Oh.
So I just come out here weekends.
Okay, right then.
But yeah, I think that'll work. He said that, just park over there.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna play this one. Okay, sounds good. Ikot na lang ako para harap na ako dito. Mayaman na farmers to. Dami niyang equipment, guys. Mayaman to, mayaman na farmer. My trucks, my tractors, my fuel area, everything. No farmers, no food. That's correct. No farmers, no food. Kaya huwag kayong mahiya kung nagtatrabaho kayo sa farm. Napakagandang trabaho yan dahil umaasa din yung mga tao sa inyo. So tatanggalin ko na yung aking mga gamit para okay. Hi there.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good. Have you undone the straps on the...
Yeah, one more.
So I'm gonna need you to possibly pull back over there so I can, so we can get in there to get those off. I'm not gonna have enough room with, we gotta use...
I'm gonna swing
so
it.
So maybe back up, I'll move this yellow deal
yeah.
out of the way. And we'll sit you in between those two.
Okay.
So when we take those off.
Okay. Yeah.
But yeah.
It's the there's one more.
We gotta use a forklift, a tractor, and
okay,
a backhoe to get this off.
So yeah. That's good.
So what we'll have to do is, so once we get all this other stuff off, I'll have a tractor on one side and we'll have the forklift on the other. We'll pick it up.
Then move.
And then you'll pull forward.
So you're going to pick up the last one first?
I'll pick up, we'll get all this other stuff off first.
Okay.
And then we'll let you, we'll leave all the other stuff strapped for now.
Yeah,
like,
sure.
Like the bins. And we'll.
So I'm just going to leave the strap there?
Yeah.
How are you, boy? You're good? Huh? You're good? You're good? You're good? How about the magana? We're good. There you go. It's all done, guys. Signature and print.
Right there?
Yeah, your name is Jess?
I'm Casey. Ah, Jess Casey is my boss.
Oh, your boss.
He's out spraying, so.
Yeah, and one more. Can you just print your name there and signature and date?
There's a
12, yeah. Thank you, and this is your copy. Thanks much.
All right, thank you very much, sir.
Thank you. Oh. Job well done, guys. Let's go. Mga di ka maubit ako magkuan. Tanggal og strap sa ratchet.